Tales from the Bonsai. Watch me every day at 4:20, only on NGTV. How high do you have to be today? I'm pretty high, actually.
It's no good when it's easy.
On the corner with the cellular phone, you could tell that the East Bay was his home. More mail than the rest of the pushers, cause he got a Tech 9 in the bushes. And that's how his game was handled. First name Jack, last name Daniels. Had two boys named E and Jack. E had the 9 and J the AK. Clocked on a street called Hennessy. Robbers with another brother named O.E. E had a freak and her name was Jim. Had a brother named Juice doing time in the pen. Couldn't tell that Jim was a freak though. Knocking boots with the dope dealer Cisco. E and J knew tonight they'd come with two fat boys named Cardi and Run. They capped Jack's freak and the sight was scary. She was all bloody and her name was Mary. Officer Martini wiped up the body and all fingers pointed at Run and Bacotti. E and J told Jack the hotel, so Jack tried to bail Juice out the jail, but OE had the judge on a payroll clock. So Jack shot the judge up and broke Juice out. And everybody's talking about Gin and Juice. Juice shot Gin cause the freak was loose. Now E is shook, thinking they ain't gonna get me. I round up the posse and call up Mickey. Mickey was big, he only sold 8 bars. Had 99 brothers up against the wall. E and J found out he made the call. So E and J and Jack and Juice 9 tomorrow. They were sent to the morgue and Mickey paid the bill. Got the money from his bra, went to Strawberry Hill. Jack and Juice said Mickey wouldn't survive, but Mickey was slick, he had a Colt 45. And now he's wondering how he got the word. It was the neighborhood rhino Thunderbird. To wonder how the murder rap got so much juice. It was 187 proof. Check it out. 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 St. Eyes at the Thunderbird. Time for the hurricane, he said word. Thunderbird in the alleyway, wearing a beanie. Trying to get a sip from the cop, Mr. Martini. St. Eyes screwed off Thunderbird's top. Spilled his drink and gave a swig to the cop. But it's too late, Martini knows it all. Mickey and his boy OD was slanging 8 bars of cocaine to the strawberries on the hill. So when he asked for juice, he got a quick feel. Mickey had his boy on Bourbon Block. The murderous cop killer, Mr. Peppermint Snox. Mickey had his thing about nosy cops, and it made Mr. Peppermint lose his top. Martini off duty, waiting for the night train. Didn't know his wife Champagne would ever see him again. Peppermint Snox creeping with the Colt 45. Gotta peel his cap for the train arrives. Gotta stay low and brow. Here comes the train. All the boys said the engineers, Rollins and James. There was a trip from the train and then a gun blast. Martini fell on the ground. There was a big splash. Mr. Snops got up because the cops chased him. St. Eyes and Mickey in a vet waiting in front of the station. But you know Jack and Juice was undercover. And Jack was mad because Mickey shot his lover. There was a big shootout and Mickey got Juice. He couldn't hang with the 187 proof. Juice is splattered and St. Eyes had took a fall. And then Endo smoked him all. Check it out. Check it out. Check it out.
I'm just riding side, let's take a little trip. CMG and K, and we flip to make a grip. Coming straight from out the O, so you know that we got the funky trackers fat. But anyway, it's my turn, so let me introduce special one first up from the gangsta crew, known as TCD, with the title and the rest, it's quite apparent. Serving funky hits to keep your punk tricks staring. Pump it up, Mac, hits for your ears. Kicking loud and clear, making holes disappear. Hitting donuts in a tray sideways. Next light, triple gold bangs, and the kids tight. shots of dank and a drink for the to buzz. It's a ghetto thing, so I bring the ghetto swing. Hooking brothers like the cane when I do my thing. Five real G's mobbing on a mission. Check it, it's the funky expedition that we call a little something to ride to. Take you on a funky expedition.
In Oakland, California ain't no joke, fool. The game is deep, boy, and it goes a little something like this. Living the life, watching my partners get smoked, and every other one, they done died over dope. My old school homies from way back when, either pushing up daisies or living in a pen. I never sold dope and I won't start trying, but if I told you that, you probably knew I was lying. So to save you the drama, I lived around it. It's been so many murders, man, I can't even count it. So now I gotta be careful and carry it on, so them jealous little suckers can't take what's mine. I had a few partners used to hang on the streets, slanging D on the block just to make ends meet. But the more they slang, the more fame they gain. My little square homeboys are now big names. Smoking on deck in the whole 9 yards, just gagging these fools and acting hard, yo. But they don't budge when you duck in the bullet. They sitting right behind the trigger, just waiting to pull it. Folk deep in the classic is how they roll. Plushed out candy paint with Zenas and bugs. It's the year of the gangster. He's doing his job. He turned my neighborhood homies into the treacherous mob. The murder rates rising, brothers getting smoked. I tell you, life in Oakland, California ain't no joke. Bay Area living is only known to flex. You'll be up 1 minute and then you're down the next. Cause if it wasn't for bad luck, you wouldn't have no luck. You're bound to get stuck, you better stay in the cut. And never knowing when the next man just might creep. You get jacked with a in the motel sleep. Yeah, you know how the game goes, cause that's what you chose. You never tell your business to them every day. Not a result, you're strained up staring at a nine. And now life is over for a piece of behind. And you can keep on doing it if that's what you like. But that's how the game goes when you're living a life.
Keep on doing it.
You little sucking.
Breaking the rules.
Yeah, you better wise up, fool.
Keep on doing it.
You little sucking.
Beautiful.
Yeah. A lot of girls want a D-boy to bring them through. so they jocking the brother who's known for making a few. The cars running the clothes plus the jury in fashion. Baby, still don't protect you from the shotgun blasting. It's funny how money can come and control your life. Have you strong in the game and get you killed overnight. Trying to hang with your homie smoking dank and all that. When all the time you're tripping trying to watch your back. You should have listened to moms and pops back in the days when they was giving you the game the old-fashioned way. To stay in school and maintain a job. Never resort to evil when times get hard. But that's in one ear hole and out the next. Cause you's a stupid little punk and you know what's best. But see, the white man rules in every damn state. Pimping the blacks for everything we make. Got us killing each other, it ain't no hope. Supplying every damn ghetto with all day dope. And it's plain to see that things got to change. But it's a everybody effort, ain't nothing strange. Be true to the game and you'll find that when we get rich, they can kiss where the sun don't shine. And we can live real good, way lavish with much mail. And everybody else can go to hell. Love your brothers and sisters, cause that's all we've got. Nobody else gonna love us, so the killing must stop. And if we all work together, we'll be alright. Kicking it way too tight while we living the life.
Keep on doing it,
you little sucker. Yeah, you better wise up, fool.
Keep on doing it,
you little sucker. Yeah.
Keep
this song
on doing
goes
it
out to all my homies in the Oak Town. You know what's
keep
right,
on doing it.
You know what's wrong. Keep on doing it though. You know what I'm saying?
Keep on doing it.
This afternoon, we want to talk about.
Now, what's your brother's dick when we come down?
5 years ago when I was in high school, no bills to pay, I used to say to myself, life was cool. I had a roof over my head and a part-time job, slamming all that obese burger stand. Washington High was the school I attended, till 87 graduation came and I wasn't with it. Kicked out the house at the age of 18, no money for college, so how should I handle things? I tried to go the so-called right way and went to a JC, but I wasn't getting paid. I'm working at a chicken stand now with the chicken on a spring at the top of my hat getting clamped. I gotta pay my rent, but my job ain't cutting it. So now I'm drinking gin, saying here's my alternative. To either keep doing what I do and don't trip, or go up by get y'all and come up on the grip. So like anybody else, I went and bought a gun, pulling bergs at night, and now I'm counting my funds. Eat three times a day and drop a coupon dance. Cruising through the alley, bumping on higher plates. Yo, now you can say what you want, but I was taught on the streets that if a brother didn't work, then he didn't need.
You know what? Something kind is for weakness. Focus on the front and listen while I freak this. Subject of survival, gotta stay alive. I gotta eat so I do or die. I'm not a full-time cook, but I was born black. So if I wanna eat, sometimes I gotta chop. So Jack, I will then go get some breakfast. A foot in the grave and the other on a horse click. Money ain't everything, but neither is brokenness. Give me a knife, cause I can live off happiness. Once a brother said I can't work for the white con. Standing on the corner in a suit, mom. Said he's too black, too strong, ain't done nothing yet. Waiting on the filter for his government relief check. Humming and bumming, most hate to see him coming. And every first and 15th, these strong's arm is one. But a hustle is a hustle and a meal is a meal. That's why I'm real and I ain't afraid to steal. Straight from the street, backed up by a funky beat. If you don't work, OG, then you don't eat.
Y'all to meet a nigga from the lynch mob. He gaffled for his meals.
McDonald's is my spot.
Hey yo, JD, kick some shit for the mad circle, G. Yo.
If you don't work, you don't eat. Need I say more? Cause I'ma kick my rhymes in the bundle while you stay poor. Since I was 14, I raised myself. I built a roof over my head and then I went for supper. I sold cooked up rock, paid my way through school. I'm not saying you should do it cause it ain't too cool. You kicking and dragging, stomach's growling, hollering, the famous touch your back. Talking about that bullshit pride, do you straight and right? And you other motherfuckers out here begging for change. Need to wise up and seek personal gain. I maintain some type of pay. Cause they don't give away how lunch is out here in LA. Yo, peace to the dub and the mad circle for giving me a chance to let the rhyme just flow so you can.
So you can make yourself dope, but get your ass a job.
JD,
I'm